And so am I anti-government? Absolutely not. I simply want the government to do what they've been authorized to do through and by the Constitution of the United States and nothing else. Nothing else.